Jimmy here, and he's editing up some content for the vlog that will go out tonight. But wanted to jump on here real quick and ask, or just really tell, but also kind of ask. So I'm going to be in LA this weekend. We'll be out there the 6th through the 9th. So headed out there Friday. But we've got a lot of free time available on Sunday. So if any of you are out in LA or know anybody out in that area, would certainly love to meet up. We're planning on doing some type of meetup, whether it's a dinner, whether it's a lunch, brunch, or just a random coffee. I'm trying to get a bunch of people together and just chat, film some content, and create some connections. So if you or anybody that you know is out there and may want to do that, just shoot me a DM. We'll get some logistics taken care of. But with that, guys, I'm headed back to Greenville, South Carolina, from Atlanta, Georgia, and I will live to fight another day. Talk to y'all soon. South Carolina. Woke up in Atlanta this morning, but through a crazy turn of events, we are back in Greenville and back at the office. So there was some communications issues going on with the meetings that I had lined up for today. And a lot of you have probably seen in the news this whole cyber attack that took place in Atlanta with some of the communication that had gone out for me to some of the groups that I'm meeting with this week because of that situation didn't go out. And so we went down to Atlanta last night, got up at 5 o'clock this morning to go to the first meeting, and got an email that said, hey, just so you know, all of that communication did not go out. We're not ready for these meetings. And I was like, oh, that's awesome. That's great, because I've got 4 nights of hotel rooms for me and TJ, and now no meetings to go to. So anyways, had to call an audible there, get back to Greenville, get that booked out a few weeks from now, and then get some other stuff lined up on the schedule. So all that to be said, so funny that I'm wearing this shirt, because on the shirt, what does it say? It says, your mentality is your reality. I believe that's what it says. And it's a perfect kind of parlay into this conversation on the fact that, like, hey, everything's not gonna happen perfectly. Everything's not gonna happen the way it's planned, but it's your mentality when stuff does go wrong that will ultimately determine your success or failure. And so I can certainly sit back and be extremely frustrated and annoyed with all the opportunity costs and revenue that will not be coming in this week from those meetings, or I can take a step back and look at the entire situation and just say, huh, is what it is, and move on and set up the next week's meetings and get everything lined up perfectly. So taking it as a good opportunity to get back home, get back and get a lot of stuff planned, spend some more time with my family, which is never a bad thing, and get ready to go conquer it one more week from now. So we may have lost this battle, but we certainly will never lose the war. What's up, guys? I'm not gonna lie, it is a huge pain to have to unpack my car when I just packed it up last night, but oh well.